to start many on this game. Anyway. I've been looking for certain artifacts in my own house. Anyway. So... this is Croft Manor, guys. Legend style. It's been years since I've played this. I forgot everything. But yes, I have to turn the terrible background music off, so I shall. Bear with me. This is a kind of breather before I get into Kazakhstan. But I shan't be doing that today, at any rate. I thought Alistair was in here as well, but obviously not. She doesn't have anything on her. And there is Winston. He doesn't do anything. Or is it Jeeves? No, it's Winston. But they've made him all different in this game to how he was the last time the house was featured. I must say, I think I prefer the Tomb Raider 3 version. Where he's falling around with teacups jingling around and farting. Now he just stands there doing nothing. The house looks more like the house in the movie than it does the house in Tomb Raider 3, which was the last time Croft Manor was featured before Legends. Yes. What's that? I didn't want to pick up any rewards of this jaunt. Oh, but I have. Inadvertently, I suppose. Yes, that is the first bronze reward of 16, everybody. But this level is huge. I just want to see what we've unlocked in the outfit selection. So this is a library or something of that nature.
You're not going outside, are you? Not when there's still so many interesting dark faces inside.
That is Alistair. Might have known he'd be in the library. Yeah, so you've got to find a block or something to hold down the pressure pad. I can't remember. Can you? Yeah, I think that opens up at some point. Right. Yes. I have no idea what's going on. Else, because you have to do big puzzle. isn't much we can do apart from look around. Interesting though that is. And there's pressure pads. You need to get something put on there. But yeah, it's good to come in here because there's no stress or pressure of the level. You can just go at your leisure, so to speak. So let's see if I can. What's the grapple? Yes, you can't. Shoot it. Yes, in this house you can go around shooting things, and apparently it doesn't matter. And it's pretty much the same there. Looking like a house from the movie. Despite the fact that the movie is a separate franchise, which has nothing to do with the plot of the game or anything. But, yeah, so... I'm not saying I don't like what they've done with it. I just think there's nothing wrong with it in the first place. this now, because, you know, it's a bit of a stretch, and I don't actually have the grapple. So let's take it to the water, shall we? Oh, another reward, but the second part of the water is blocked off. And why is it reminding me of that level in Spyro 2 where you have to, you know, in the opening sort of area with all the portals in it? It's a bit like this one to a left. Completely different game franchise. Yeah, so your abilities are limited at this stage. Well, let's see what's through here, shall we? Yeah, you know what's through here. We've been through here. I just want to show you that. Anubis. So reminds me, yes, Lara did go to Egypt on many occasions. It's a reminder of Tomb Raider 4, that is. Which is the next LP I was going to do before I lost my PS1 memory card. If I can get hold of another one, maybe I'll still do it after Legends. Well, not straight after, I'll probably have a break, but... yeah, so, as you may have noticed, the ability is quite limited at this stage. Alistair, gonna say something? No, that's not Alistair, it's it. Never mind, so we'll go through here. Right. So, we can go outside again. Side by pool, guys. I can see a reward in there. No, I can't actually. It's a lever. How blind do you have to be? I still haven't figured out how you
think of myself as a guardian angel.
Get out of my way, speakers. You can attempt to get in there, but you will not succeed. No, this is it, sir, yeah. There's nothing else in there. There's nothing else through there. You can't open these doors. I do have your flashlight. Interesting, I didn't think I had that. Don't need it now, though. And so... I can't... There is a bit we haven't explored. Yeah. I just can't remember what to do. Oh! There's several wards, but that's it. Pick it up, pick it up. Several wards there. Yeah. You need your grapple. That's all you need. Otherwise, you can't really do much without that. The game's pretty much built around it, in the sense. It's a major feature. Believe us. Yeah. So, I don't think there's anywhere else we can go without, you know, doing the mission. Yeah, the whole thing. So, I'm sure there was another. Well, I believe we've reached an impasse. There's doors that I just can't open. Disappointment. Never mind, because... I like the water effect, it's a nice touch. Besides, the background music just cuts that off. No. What do I have to do here? Because obviously I'm just going around in circles. So, you know. All I have to say, Alistair, is how the hell do you. Thank you. have I done? In essence, I haven't done anything. Which is... That looks like a button, but does nothing.
Thank you.
Select. Right, so this outfit. No.
Welcome back to my humble abode.
So can you open this door? Because a lot of the doors were restricted before. I'm looking at a different sort of type of door the other. Oh yes. What are these? Flares. It's a pool in here as well. Isn't that strange?
Thank you.
don't know. Oh, I don't know how long this path is. That's the trouble. I should imagine so. A long time. A long part. YouTube will have a field day trying to upload this. Crash the whole server. Get your pistols, Lara. Forgetting that the action button in this game's X, not triangle. If you press a triangle, nothing happens. It's like, why is nothing happening? Well, you do draw your weapons out of the triangle. And of course, I'll use the V instead. Or R1, which is the shoot button in Legends, everybody. Winston. I don't blame you for this. The zones. So, Not the most exciting room in the world, I know. But there's something I forgot to do. I could open up a better part of the house. Yeah, so back up here. No. Wrong way, Lara. Oh, she moves like a tank in this compared to whatever they thought it was going in the year 2000. The very advanced version of foot now. Using a D-pad just doesn't seem to work very well. There's a fire here, but you look like you can climb up of the chimney, but you'll set on fire if you try to do that. So how do you get past that? Well, that should do it. Be very careful, because it's time release. The fire does come back on eventually. Yeah, it's back on now. I said go back down, you will die. saying about it, I could make them into one video, but that would be insane. So yeah, I did get through the door eventually off camera because it was taking too long, but it's worth it. And the reason for this is I need to get the racetrack key in order to go on the court bike. In order to get that key, I need to go in the big fish tank. In order to go in the big fish tank, I need to go in this room. In order to access it, I need to move a block. Yes. Attempt. So let's see if I actually am. want to avoid the wall because just look at the room. Oh, that would have been fantastic. Would have crushed. So that means I need to slow her. Oh, right. He's not too aggressive. Oh, I can lose control of the cord. If only you had sort of thing imagined, sort of did away with all of this. Oh no, so it makes you think that because you can do that, 36, 35, 9, I think we'll leave it there.